26th of December 2021, and yesterday we had hailstorm, and today look at the gray clouds above. It's already starting to spit a little bit. None of my plants were damaged, except maybe, oopsie, oh gosh, thunder. This one's, which is the cuttings. So that's not from the hail though, that's from the sun and the rain. So I just wanna see what's up there. This is one part of my whole setup here that I haven't looked at. This area here, so I need to get into the ladder here before the rain starts. I hope there's no lightning. I'm lightning attracted to cameras. Anyway, this one I haven't really checked for. Look at that. This is like a year that I haven't said hello. I probably pulled out this plant to show some friends of mine what it looks like. But this is 1 year, almost 1 year of neglect. And yesterday we had a hailstorm and everything just bounced off these plants. It's just choo 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 choo. Matching sound effects. So you can see they're all just about. Yeah, they have flowered, all of them. Except that one maybe. And I don't know what you are. No name, that one. Oh, this one, look at that one. I don't know what you are. What's your name? Have you got a label? No, I've lost the label already on that one. Probably got blown off. You look at that. Okay, I can't tell with just a couple of leaves. So the rest they have labels, or I do know what they are. Oh, this one too. See, look at this one. I'm a terrible mom. But these are plants that I'm trying to color up. And I already have plenty of them, so it's no big drama. But I really need to clean that up. But it doesn't matter. I'm actually more inclined to just throw this in the garden and use the soil. So the soil part is the most valuable part of this plant. But the rest of them, they're all still alive. And oh, look, isn't that gorgeous now, the colors? So I think they're Amoena, those ones, or Myalin. I don't know until I get up close and personal with the label. And then that one there is Pollux. Are you Pollux or La Lucina? That one is Colorata maybe. This one is maybe Silver Queen, which is not silver anymore. You look gray. Now, what are you? Can't remember. There's a label there, but all I can see is, hang on. Polydonis, pink, yes, pink edge. That one there. Nothing is damaged, and look how beautiful the exotic is. The rest of them are really good. Even Lola, look at Lola. Did you get slapped around last night? I mean yesterday? No, she's still good. You clean that up and she'll be beautiful. So once you, it's like bonsifying them. Well, that's my excuse. This one, Joe, 65, 75 or something like that. This is sort of an imbricata hybrid. Look, it's got, ooh, mealybug. The thunder's rolling in. So anyway, no damage. The true test of how strong this plant is against hail is actually the Bernalensi and also the Ellen. Tiny little, you still got some leaves, so I gather you're still fine. But gorgeous, the Bernalensi is just gorgeous. Look at that, different colors. And the form, and why am I going ooing and eyeing over that, or cooing over them? This is more here, more Bernalensi. I probably need to take you more out because you are going, ooh, what have you got here? Oh, there's more. Anyway, did any of my, nothing. In here, they're all safe. My most prized possession are here. They're all prized possessions. Anyway, how beautiful is that? That is a cotyledon silver waves variegata. Isn't the colors gorgeous? Look at them, there's a new pup coming out. And, oops, was there a lightning I just heard going kshk, kshk. Okay. And look, Mendoza Varigara, look how beautiful. Gorgeous. The bear paw is here. Bear paw, are you asleep now? They're asleep when it's hot. They don't like it when it's hot. Some like it hot, but those ones don't. I really, really love this lotus. I'm calling this lotus now because this is one of the, this is propagation ready. Oh, the seeds, I can save the seeds and then throw this in my mixed seed pile. So that plant is worth growing. And I just touched this one and now more babies. Okay, this is actually, I think this is Compressicaulis. Or sorry, trying to remember now what that is. I think yeah, that's Compressicaulis. Are you Compressicaulis? But hang on, that's a millibug list. No, it's not. Oh yes, there you go. Dead millibug. You go there. Kante, still alive. That's my beheaded Kante. And look, oh, gnats. Have you rooted? Look at the roots in the bottom. I have to remove those leaves. So that's why. So this is the head part. And it's not really touching. It's sort of come away from the center. And the center part, I really need to remove this, I think. How about, hang on, we do that here. See that there? The roots is coming from this leaf here. So I think with Kante, you might need to, or I might need to remove all the leaves so they can grow. And we leave you there. I think I need to take it all off. But there's an order on how you remove it. Because see, look, I just removed that. And every single one of them is like rooting. So I'm probably best just taking off all the leaves when you behead a Kante. Kante. No, no, Santa Lucia. That's a different song. Hang on. I'm trying to do a cantata. Canta, Kante. Okay. See? Oh. And the center, no leaves, but doesn't matter. We leave you. I will leave you. Okay, that's fine. Okay, you can go back there. And those gnats. So that pot, I believe, will have lots of gnats. Gnats, 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 gnats. So I'm just going to take you. I'll take you. And I'll put you away somewhere. And that pot there, the gnats going to die because they got nothing to eat. And I'm going to put these on my rehabilitated pot here. This belonged to some plants that did not make it. Look, I got a pot here, so I'm saving it. And the rain's starting, so I think I better go inside. Okay, see you little babies. That's just a quick one, and hopefully we don't get any hailstorm. Oh look, my topsy-turvy with lots of crazy heads. I love this. I really, really love this. Even though they're having satellite pups. So these ones are called satellite pups. That's sort of just going boop, boop, boop. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, I'm making noise again. I'm making sound effects. Oh, this one, I need to take you out because you're dry. Cynocrassula, that's it, Cynocrassula. Sorry, I was saying Anacamseros earlier, but it's actually Cynocrassula. There you go, babies. I will see you. Oh, Lola, you're beautiful. Hang on, I'll get your seeds, actually. And I am going to bring you inside. I'm just going to potter around this... next few days, the videos I'm doing, because I want to start the new year with vlog 101 for my succulents and coffee with Liz. So this one is just a vlogging around. And look, a beautiful candy. I can understand why they name you Candy, because you look like candy. Ha, look at all the PVN. PVN, which actually came from a West Rainbow leaf propagation, all of them.